deceive. The teddy bear are here to play. If you don't come play with us, then we will kill you.
Hello boys and girls, I'm Steve, this is Death Rattle. Song coming up is La Orgie des Morts from Savage Annihilation. Savage Annihilation, what a blast that was. The track was La Orgie des Morts, and it was off the Surmises à la Procreation album that will be due out in, I think it's April this year, under the Xenocorp label. And another one via Xenocorp is a band called Pestifer. They released a single as well. It's called Ominous Wanderers, and it's off a album that is due in, I think it's a month or so, called Expanding Oblivion. So I'll give you Pestifer. We'll be right back. played a song from a band called Diabology a few weeks ago. They had a selection of songs on their Bandcamp page. They've now released an album at the turn of the year, and I wanted to play another song for you off that one. The album's called Nobody Believes Me. When I played them last time, I did say that really they're a very young band, and for a young band, or such a young band, they're pretty diverse, keeping strictly to the thrash genre, but diverse within that. I mean, you'll hear bits of Megadeth, Creator, Metallica, Testament, Exodus, all kinds of things mixed in. I'm going to play Judgment Day off this new album, and hope you enjoy it. Is Deadspawn with the song From Ruins off Pestilence Reborn. Just came out yesterday. Bit of a rager, this one.
Go before the beast, which we move the face of life.
played too much stoner stuff on the show today. There will be quite a few coming up in later shows. At the moment, it's been a little bit quiet on the release front, but the death metal side of things just keeps growing, has done for the last certainly 5, 6, 7 years of just masses and masses of excellent bands. I know normally when things are oversaturated, they tend to get a little bit blasé, quality gets diluted, a bit samey, but there's quality release after quality release keeps churning out. I'm going to play one for you now by a band that released an album actually last year. As I said, that there's so much coming out that I'm still catching up on quite a few albums, and the album by Profanation is one of them. It's called Into Cascades of Blood and Burning Soil. I'm going to play the title track for you now. So it came out around about April last year. It's one that I've had on the back burner for quite a while, so I think it's time to unleash it now. So this is Profanation.
Oh,
play another single for you. It's by Scottish band Titan Breed. The single's called Legacy. Band, I say, from Glasgow in Scotland. They released one EP so far called Edge of the World. And they won a Metal to the Masses competition, which gave them a festival debut at Bloodstock in 2017. So the band knows what they're doing. And they've had the first ever UK tour, and also open for the likes of Obituary and Alien Weaponry. So I listened to the single, and I thought it'd be quite good to play on the show for you today. It's a nice mixture of crunching brutality and melody, so I'm pretty sure you guys will like it. So I give you Titan Breed.
Don't you have behind your feet?
first week or so into the new year, but I think it's certainly building up to be an exceptional one, just as 2019, 18, 17 was. I've got two more singles, believe it or not, I don't think I've ever played too many singles on a show. Two more singles coming up for you, both on the Season of Mist roster, and the first band I know very well, Earth Rot. They have an album that's due on the 6th of March called Black Tides of Obscurity. I'm going to play Dread Ritual off that one for you, that single. And straight after that, another one, as I say, is on Season of Mist, which band called Hyborian, who don't think I'm that familiar with. They've also going to release something in March the 20th, a little bit later, called Vol 2. I'm playing Planet Destructor off that one. So a couple of Seasons of Mist label bands, Earth Rock coming up, and then Hyborian.
Yeah.
Time for Some Doom, with a band that I'm not unaware whether they're still going or not, called Bright, B-R-E-I-T. The only one I've got in my collection of theirs is a demo from 2014. I know on Bandcamp there are one or two other singles. I did a split with Messer as well, but I'm unaware whether there's any more due from them, which is a shame because this demo was quite a highlight of my collection in that year. The song I'm going to play is Spooky Groove, and it's a superb example of very heavy, very fat riffed Stoner Doom.
Thank you.
Bright with Spooky Groove off a demo they released three or four years ago, maybe longer. Need to check to see if they're still going. I did have a brief look the other day and couldn't see any evidence that they were, but then I couldn't see any evidence that they weren't either. So now coming up, a song from an album that I've been meaning to play for so long now, I've finally relented. I'm going to do it. It's the classic black metal album. It's called Coven or Evil Ways Instead of Love. It's by Polish band Cult de Ghouls, and you'll have to forgive my pronunciation. I'm obviously from England, so I don't do other languages very well, especially with being from Liverpool, because I don't even do English very well either. So it's Polish band Cult de Ghouls. It came out in 2017. It's an actual witch's opera. It's so diverse, so evil. If anyone's into black metal, then I would, I would guess that you'd know about this band, but if not, then definitely seek them out. The song I'm going to play, it's one of five tracks on the album, and they're all like, different scenes. There's five scenes on it. This is the first one. It's called The Prophecy, in brackets prologue, Devil, The Devil He Is, I Swear God. All the track titles are a bit weird like that. It's 20 odd minutes long, guys. I was going to open the show with it, but I thought I'd give you a chance just to get settled in first before I unleash this one on you. I think it's great, and I know it's pretty extreme, but that's the objective of this particular show, is to introduce underground as possible bands. So hopefully enjoy this. This is Cult de Ghouls with, I'm not going to say the title again. I'll post it on the blog anyway. Enjoy.
When the moon casts a luminous glow, and wild winds blow, February raven sings to the rhythm of flapping wings. Ten stay round, the three and silk, ethereal. Do the same. All six call the devil by his name. As long as the church tower you can see, six unholy sisters they will be.
Thank you. Yeah.
yes, get on it, you know you want to. That was Cool Day Girls with a very long title song from Coven or Evil Ways Instead of Love. And like I said, if you really want to get into the black metal scene, you want to dip your toes into the pool, then that's probably the, well, you won't go far wrong with seeking any of their stuff out. That to me though is the black metal album, a total opera. And it's just, I think someone actually mentioned in a comment I've read somewhere, any other band it could have gone drastically wrong, but that whole album is just superb. So, and I hope you go out and check some more of their work. So I'm going to leave you with one more. I think after that we'll need to come down a little bit, or quite a lot. And for the last song I'm going to play some nice gentle space rocky jams, some krautrock jams by Monkey 3. And I'm going to leave you with a song called Endless Ocean off the Astra Symmetry album. Thanks very much, boys and girls, for listening to me. And I hope you've enjoyed the songs that I've chosen for you today. Lots and lots of new songs that are coming out. Got lots to play for you over the coming weeks. And I hope you stay with me to discover them together. Thank you very much, and I will speak to you next week.